Good. Please come on over and get yourself comfortable just there for me. Okay, you're comfortable. Good. I'm Chantelle. Today I will be carrying out your facial, your shave, and your haircut. Then I will send you on upstairs to meet Nicola, and she will be finding you something amazing to wear tonight, okay? Yeah, she's lovely. All right. So, first of all, I'm just going to pop this cape on because you don't want any hair falling on you or getting any water on you, okay? So, I just have to come a little bit closer. I see you haven't been here before, is that correct? Well, thank you so much. It's a pleasure to have you here. I've been told that you've got a very special occasion tonight, is that correct? We will make you look absolutely perfect. All right. So before I begin, I just need to know, do you have any allergies at all? Perfect. So to begin with, I'm just going to do a light facial brush, and that's just going to remove any dead skin that may be floating on the surface. Okay, lovely. All right. Just relax for me and enjoy the experience, okay? But if you do want to speak to me, then that's absolutely fine. So this is just the brush, though. Very nice and gentle. Okay. That feel? Great. Okay, could you just close your eyes for me? Thank you. How are you feeling about tonight? Yeah, a bit apprehensive, I can imagine. Okay. Okay, if you want to pop your head back for me, and please feel free to open your eyes if you wish. Okay, and back. Thank you. Perfect. Now I'm just going to double cleanse, okay? How's that feel? Good. just going to remove the product, okay? It will feel a little bit warm. Feel okay? Close your eyes for me. Okay. Close your eyes for me. Okay, same again. How's that? Good. Close your eyes for me. Now I'm going to exfoliate. Feel a little bit grainy. How's that feel? Good. Okay, just close your eyes now. Thank you. Okay, same again, just going to remove it. Feel nice and relaxed. Good. Close your eyes for me. Okay, I'm going to apply a lovely, refreshing, hydrating mask for you. Okay. Okay, it will feel very cold, all right. Okay. Yes, it is quite cold. Yeah, I've been here quite some time. It's really great here. I love the service. Yeah, I like being able to provide, you know, a personal stylist service. Yeah. I think it's really important. Because some people, you know, they like to look good, but it gets a bit difficult if they don't really know where to start, you know. Can I get you to just close your eyes for me? Thank you. Okay, put the last little bit on. It's a little bit. Okay, while that's all soaking through, would you like me to give you a hand massage? Yeah? It's very, very moisturising too, so you'll get nice hands for tonight. Okay, I'll start this side first, okay? Thank you. How's the pressure? Good. Okay. really soft, isn't it? It smells lovely. How's that feeling on your face? Good. Okay, how was that? Yes, it's surprisingly relaxing, isn't it? I'll move on to the next hand. You're going to have really soft hands now. Okay, I'm just going to remove the mask. How's your skin feeling? Good. Close your eyes for me. Great. With a nice refreshing mist. And close your eyes for me. Great. I'm going to pop you some eye cream on. And get you to just look up with your eyes for me. Okay, look back at me. Now I'm going to start the shave, okay? Turn your head back for me a little bit. Sorry if I go a little bit high. Just like to make sure we've got everywhere. Is that feeling all right? Good. He's still comfortable. Good. Stretch your lip for me, down. That's it. just let me look at more, okay? Nearly done now, all right. Just a few little hairs. Get a hot towel, right? Okay, this will feel quite warm. Close your eyes for me. I'm only going to place it over your face for a moment. Okay. Feeling okay? To put some host balm on, okay. Not feeling all right, no irritation. Good. So I got a little bit on your nose. Okay. Right. Okay, that's good. So, I'm going to leave that for a moment or so to soak, okay, and then I'm going to put some of our special aftershave on you, alright? Yes, it's just a spritz. Okay. Can I get you a drink at all, my love? Oh, you're okay. Feels great. Okay, just gonna spritz. Good. Okay, are we ready for the hair? What do you want me to do? Thinking if I take a little bit off the top for you. and then a little bit neaten it up, going around here. And then I can probably take the razor up the sides. Let me just give it a brush and then we'll see, okay. Nice thick hair, it's lovely. Okay. Feeling all right. Good. Right. Thank you. feeling all right? How are you feeling? You're right. Good. How's that feeling? All right. Good. Yeah. I quite like that. I don't think I really want to take any more off. Okay, let me just put the shave on. I'm just going to go around the back.
Thank you.
around your ear. Okay, just a tiny little bit, and then I'll go back from the front. Okay, just going to come back round. Okay. Wonderful. Okay, I like. Okay, what do you think? You happy? Okay, I'm going to pop a little bit of some light gel on, okay? Rub that through. It's got a really light feel, but it's really good hold, okay? So I'm going to put that on and really give it a nice messed up kind of look, okay? Nothing too heavy, nothing like that at all. Is there anything in particular that you would like me to do, or? Okay. That's fine, I'll do that, and then I'll give it a nice good spritz with hairspray. Okay. Give it a few moments. Okay, I'm just going to spritz it and then it should dry pretty quick. Just give it a spritz. Thanks for coming in and having your hair already washed. You didn't have to do that at all. I was more than happy to give it a good wash. I know. A lot of people do worry about coming in and the hair is not washed, but that's what we're here for, to give it a wash. But okay. I would have spritzed it, but no, it was fine. Yeah, but I think that looks really nice. Your face looks glowing. Your beard's nice. Your hair looks amazing. You look very, very handsome. And I'm sure Nicola's going to do an amazing job with you. So, are we happy? Great. Let me just remove the cape. Okay, I'll give a call up to Nicola and just see if she's free, okay? And please help yourself over there to the coffee, the hot chocolate, the tea. We do have some squash, or we do have some water as well. There's a few little biscuits dotted around, so if you want to help yourself, that's fine. Okay. Is there anything else I can help you with today? It's an absolute pleasure to meet you, and I wish you well tonight. I really do, but you must come in and let me know how it got on. I'm so excited for you. Okay, well, I will see you in a bit when you're all dressed up. All right, my lovely. You're very welcome. I'll see you in a little while. Bye-bye.